Germany has the world record. United States has the Olympic record. And the American record is the same. And Deneen Howard leading off for the United States. Dagmar Neubauer is leading off for East Germany. Ledovskaya, Tatiana Ledovskaya of the Soviet Union, is leading off for that country.
And Ledovskaya looks to be going the best at this point, but it's very difficult in the relays. You just have to wait until they've come off the second turn, gotten on the straightaway, and made the pass. You have some indication who gets the baton first, but even then it's hard to tell because they'll pass the baton at different points in the takeover zone, the passing zone, so you have to wait.
I also remember the way Tatiana Ledovskaya tied up in the 400 hurdles and allowed Debbie Flintoff-King to take the gold medal. And she is having trouble here on the straightaway.
Outside for Canada, it's Charmaine Brooks who is the leadoff runner. And at the exchange, the United States is either in front or tied for front for first with the Soviet Union.
Very good leg by Deneen Howard, 49.8. That is great. That is very good. Her personal record, no doubt.
Olga Nazarova for the Soviet Union, Diane Dixon for the United States.
Now Nazarova, Olga Nazarova was third in the open 400 meters, so she has the speed. She's a little better than Diane, but she may be going too fast. Diane shouldn't panic. Don't panic. She may die in the straightaway.
And the Soviet Union, the United States, as you can see, have broken away from East Germany, West Germany, and Jamaica. 10 meters at the exchange. Valerie Briscoe for the United States, chasing Maria Fedina-Gina.
Diane Dixon ran 49.3 for her leg, which means Olga Nazarova ran in the 48-second range for her leg. So that was an amazing leg. We're not out of it yet, because Dixon ran as well as she could.
Fedina-Gina, though, really running well, Dwight.
She looks really very good. In fact, she looked very good in the semifinals. What I'm surprised with is how far out of this race East Germany is at this point. We have a shot at winning this relay.
Sabina Busch is running for East Germany, and here comes Valerie Briscoe.
And Fedina-Gina is tying up in knots. This is the one. This is what we've been waiting for.
And Lojo is anchoring. Smart move. Smart move.
She has the advantage. She can run from behind the whole way.
She drops right in behind Olga Briscoe.
So we have the gold medalist at 400 meters open against the gold medalist at 200 meters and 100 meters. Valerie Briscoe, 48.5 for her leg. Fantastic.
If Florence is even in contact coming off the turn, look for a tremendous straightaway.
She's just gathering herself. You can just feel it.
Briscoe's trying to break away from her. She knows she's going to be hearing Florence's footsteps.
And here she comes. Can she do it?
The 400 strength holds up.
A gallant effort. Soviet Union, United States, and East Germany.
Florence Griffith Joyner, 48.1. Fantastic leg, fantastic leg. An American record.
3:15.18 to win, it took a world record.